Second and a bunch. Better protection. Long throw. Demski's got it. Nic Demski almost got away and finally dropped at the 20-yard line. And that's the biggest play of the season for the second-year man out of Manitoba.
I've been saying for a couple years now that Nic Demski, to me, has the athletic skill and speed to be a 1,000-yard receiver given the opportunity. Maybe through the back half, the back third of this season, he'll get that opportunity.